Malls and shops in the city of Mumbai can now stay open 24/7 thanks to a new law passed by the Maharashtra government. Here is a report. Take a look.
Mumbai is known to be the city that never sleeps. So it only makes sense that the shops and restaurants in the metropolis stay open 24/7 too. The Maharashtra government has given the green signal to a new law which will allow hotels, malls and restaurants to stay open for 24 hours all 7 days of the week. The new law, however, does not apply to bars, pubs and liquor shops which have to open and close at a particular time. Aditya Thackeray, the scion of the state's ruling party, the Shiv Sena, has been steadily spearheading this plan for some time now. He urged Asia's richest municipal corporation, the Brihan Mumbai Municipal Corporation, to chalk out a strategy 2 years ago. With the new law, Mumbai's famed nightlife is going to get a further boost, and Mumbaikars are elated.
Government passing the law, I guess, is something good. Shops being open late in the night, Bombay being a hustling and bustling city, people don't have time to shop. Maybe they can come and, they'll have more time to shop.
It might be interesting for some tourists or some people to go shopping at night, but maybe most of them are tired and would like to sleep, I don't know. But maybe the shops just could give it a try, if it's useful or not, and see how it goes.
The spirit that Mumbai people have, I guess, the guys are overworking even before and even now. I think it's only good for a mass of the people who are not able to, venture out in their busy schedules.
But restaurateurs are concerned about customers walking in the wee hours.
Announcement has been done for the 24/7 opening up of the restaurants and the hotels. We've been pursuing this for about 10 to 15 years now. Unfortunately for us, the government has come about and given us the okay to start restaurants and hotels which are not serving alcohol for across the night.
For the city's police department, a renewed challenge lies ahead as the maximum city will now officially open round the clock.
In India, Mumbai is that one city which has to its credit the distinction of being the city that never sleeps. It literally never sleeps. The spirit of the city is such. With the new law coming in that Mumbai will remain open through day and night, it will be interesting to watch the kind of response it gains from the locals here and most importantly from tourists who come from abroad and visit the city. Now, security checks will be an important aspect that the police will have to keep in mind. With video journalist Kiran in Mumbai.